We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at this HP Envy 6455 printer, and we're going to show you how to replace your ink cartridge if you've been getting a low ink or replace ink warning on your computer. Very, very simple. First thing you want to do is make sure your printer's turned on. Once your printer's on, what you're going to do is there's two little handholds on either side of the printer. What you're going to do is lift up on those little handholds until the top cover comes all the way open and locks into its open position. And then you'll notice the printhead's going to move back and forth a few times. You're going to want to wait for the printhead to come to a complete stop. Right in this opening here out towards the right side, you'll see two little markings that'll line up with your ink once it stops. Once your ink comes to a stop or your printhead comes to a stop, what you're going to want to do is you're going to, in our case, it's the color ink that needs to be replaced, which is going to be the purple flap. You're going to pull up on that little purple flap, which is going to push the ink forward. Once it pushes the ink forward, then you're going to just slide the ink cartridge completely out. Very, very simple. Once you have your new ink unpackaged and ready to go, what you're going to do is you're just going to slide it right back in and push this cover back down. You'll see it pull that ink cartridge back in and lock it in position. And then once you're done, just go ahead and close this top cover. And then the printer is going to take a minute and initialize and prepare that ink cartridge for use. Once your printer comes back to its normal ready state, you'll be good to go and back up and printing. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to reach out to Onyx. We'd love to help answer those for you. Also, if there's any way we can help supply with any of your printer or office supply needs, please feel free to reach out to Onyx. We'd love to help supply this for you as well. We hope you have a great day and you're back up and printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.